dalawa lang ang finalist sa comic book category sa National Book Awards bukas. One of them is Plastic Man, ito, which is published by Mango Comics. Yung pangalawa ay Siglo Passion, ito, which is published by, medyo complicated to, Mango Books, which is different from Mango Comics, imprint ng Nautilus Comics, in cooperation with Quest Ventures and Kestrel. Yun. Buti na lang, may gawa ako dito, at may gawa din ako dito. So, kung alin man sa dalawang, ano, ang manalo bukas, okay lang sa akin. Pero medyo favorite ko itong Plastic Man ng konti, kasi this is a very special project for me. Kasi it ano, gave me the opportunity to work with Arnold Are, na one of the really, really, really good artists working in comics today. And the other is Edgar Tadeo, na nagkulay nito. Ayan. With some help from Ryan Orozco. And even though nakikita ko na rin na may konting flaws yung story, gusto ko pa rin siya actually. Binabasa ko siya. And I still really like it. And hopefully, Arnold and I can work together on something else one of these days. Yun ang mga Siglo Passion. I worked on a short story called San Pablo 1978. So, para sa mga hindi nakakaalam, ang Siglo is actually a collection of stories, and each story is set in a different decade in 100 years of Philippine history. Kaya ang Siglo means century. And this story of mine is actually also very special to me. Kasi set siya sa San Pablo, and I not only did I write it, I drew it, I colored it, I lettered it. And it's set in San Pablo, I think nasabi ko na yun. It's one of the favorite stories na ginawa ko. So, bahala na kung asin ang manalo bukas. Dito ako sa dati namin bahay. Dito ako nakatira from around 1990 to 2002. Bibisita lang sa mom at sa dad. Parang wala ata ang dad. Yan naman ang ano, ang mom ko. Tapos sa wife ko, si Aileen. Hello!
Hi!
Ito naman yung dati kong room nung binata pa ako. Gulo. Gagawa siguro ako ng mas detailed tour itong bahay namin next time. Sa ngayon, luluwas muna kami.
How can we have that face para?
Sino ba yung director ng Wasted?
Don't tell me when I shoot ganyan yung mukha ko. Alam yung parang... Meron akong mukha na parang... Meron ba akong Elmer at least?
Ha? Huh?
Nakadala ka ng Elmer.
Kasama si Noelim. Kalig naman ang shot. Saan kaya sila? Saan kaya?
Wasted Reloaded?
Wasted lang?
Hindi, kasi second version na ito eh.
Sir, thank you. This is what I used to do.
Ah, so Orvi. That's a nice
thing. But that's a topic point. 6 years ago, Tama National Artists for Literature Benjamin
Rivera. Hello, Mr. Dean Anfar. Congrats, congratulations on your nomination.
Oh, salamat and congratulations to you too. Ikaw, win-win situation ka, but it will be better plastic than one.
Depends. Like us, when we collaborated, I respected you so much na ako, what I'm going to add lang, mga visual,
yes.
Ano, pero which will not detract from the written word or the, ano.
But what if you don't like the adaptation done by the writer? What if you feel that you as a director have a better grasp of the material?
Hello, Dean! My writer sucks.
Yeah, you would find another writer in an ideal world, but what if it's now?
Okay, dito ngayon na, dito ngayon kami, na-alienin guys
the right
sa, ano, sa Book Awards, dito sa, ano, sa Megatrade. Megatrade. Saan nga ba ito?
World Trade Center.
World, sa World Trade, sa Pindia, Corona Rosa Boulevard. Darating pa lang ang mga tao. Kaya siguro awarding.
Exhibitors for us.
Talaga?
Exhibitor na
lang. Yan si Albert Orr ng ano, ng Nautilus.
Tsaka ano, for the book fair, representative ako ng Central Comic.
Ah, okay. Meron pala sila.
May booth sila dyan, 50% off lahat ng trades tsaka singles. Tapos manga nila, 100 pesos na lang.
I didn't know I was gonna see you here. I wasn't even planning.
The winner is the yellow paperclip.
The finalists for the National Book Award for Comic Books are Marsh Ravelo's Lastic Man by Jerry Alangilan, Arnold Are, and Edgar Tadeo, published by Mango Comics. And Siglo Passion, edited by Dean Francis Alfar and Vincent Simbulan, published by Kestrel IMC, Mango Books, and Quest Ventures. And the National Book Award goes to Siglo Passion, edited by Dean Francis Alfar and Vincent Simbulan, published by Kestrel IMC, Mango Books, and Quest Ventures. Comic books have experienced amazing and welcome growth through the recent years, seeking both polish and distinct identity from the many influences that they bear on their staples and stitching. Siglo Passion is proof of how far comic books in the Philippines have evolved. Full color, edgy and moody, Siglo Passion boasts not only of top comic book talents, but top Filipino creative talent. Nikki Goalfar, Lan Medina, Rino Manikis, Edgar Tadeo, Yas de Guzman, Vicente Groyon, Honoel Ibardolaza, Paolo Manalo, Andrew Drilon, Carlo Vergara, Jason Banico, Marco Dimaano, Quarky Nares, Antonio Abad, Man Asuncion, Jerry Alangilan, Jimmy Bautista, Michelle Soneja, Sian Abad-Hugo, Luis Katigbak, Jonas Diego, Joel Chua, Ariel Achenza, Jeremy Arambulo, Angelo Suarez, Rafael Cayanan, Laniel Francis Yu, Jose Ilenberger, Jack Ting Lim, Camille Portugal, Oliver Pulimbarit, Wilson Tortosa, and Maria Camille Francisco. That it defies easy classification is part of its significance, and that Siglo is closer to a literary anthology than it is to the funny books. That it emerges so fully formed in a category that has featured such exemplary finalists in the last few years shows that comic books have come of age. It shows that valor lies with trying to do what hasn't been done before. And Siglo Passion does that with pride, and for that we honor it with a National Book Award.
Bakit? Kaya, eh, Book Award.